So, brother, Imam is saying that, you know, you're just going to repeat after him. Okay. Just listen to him very carefully.
Okay.
And you're going to repeat as exactly he'll be saying.
Okay.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. La ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an
la ilaha illallah
wa ashhadu
anna
Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu.
Ngani ko legi tudde nako Mustafa.
So now he's saying that he has named you after Mustafa. So this is the name that you have chosen, right?
Yes.
So now
give
him your hand.
Mustafa, now you're Muslim. You believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Yes.
It's only one God. No two, no three. Only one. No doubt we believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In his prophet, his messenger, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Right now, you in me is same for this religion. You Muslim now. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen.
He's praising Allah, thanking Allah for that.
Now, we gonna pray Maghrib right now. You gotta pray with us.
Okay.
You gotta go to the bathroom. You take the wudu.
We did already.
You do it already?
Yes.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Every day before you pray, like you do at home, you gotta do that. Every pray. You gotta be, you know, do that all the prayer. 5 times a day.
Yes.
Unless you don't break it. If you don't break it, you show you can.
Yeah, you saw it. It's broken. You gotta do it again.
Yes.
You gotta do the new one. Every day you gotta pray 5 times. We gotta show you what time you gotta pray in the morning, in afternoon, everything that we gotta show you that. By Wali gotta help you for that. Okay. Now you're Muslim. Everybody now is your brother. Your Muslim brother. We have to love together. We have to help together. Because now you are our brother. Everything you have, everything I have, we're gonna share together. We're gonna help one another. That's the Muslim religion. All these people you see here, they coming to pray for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ask for the forgiveness. For everybody, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. C'est Dieu qui nous donne cette opportunité.
He's saying that it is Allah. Oh, you speak French?
No.
No. So he's saying that, you know, it is Allah who has given us this opportunity. So we are praising, thanking Allah for that favor. Allah who has made this possible to make you become Muslim today. Because this is a big blessing having someone to convert into Islam. Because as a newcomer into Islam, all your sins have been forgiven. It is like you are a newborn. Beside the 5 times daily prayers, during the months of Ramadan, which we have on a yearly basis, if it comes when you are not sick, you must fast it. It is one of the obligations. If you have certain amount of wealth, which they call nisab, the equal being somewhere $3,500 to $4,000. Let's say you have it into your account right now at this moment. Today is October 31st, mm-hmm. within the Gregorian calendar. Mm-hmm. Next year, October 31st, that amount of money that I said specifically, up to $4,000, you didn't touch it. There is something somewhere around $75 to $85 you have to take out and give it to the poor.
But that's my bufeke wirna.
And then if you are healthy,
amna alal jumo aja makka,
and you have the meaning financially, physically, morally, it is an obligation to go to Mecca once in your lifetime. If you can afford it physically, financially, morally.
Kon juromi ponk yi fop mu respecte len.
So those are the five pillars of Islam: to witness, testify there is no god as than Allah worthy of being worshipped, his prophet, his servant, the messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, fast during